And so why is this important? Because if I'm writing the word flood, and my next letter is an L, it's important that my L looks very similar to that letter from a symmetry standpoint. So I come down here.